Okay, Adrenaline Code 2019, day 8, about to start. 3, 2, 1, let's see what we got. Okay. Space image format, wonderful. The layer contains the fewest zero digits. Okay. So how does this work? Let's see. Okay, that was pretty lame. Pewis. Oh my god. Well, that was really bad. Okay. Part 2, decode the image. ZBJAB. Wow. Okay, well, very weak performance on part one. Going on here. Oh my god. Okay, so we have this big long array. So the first part, they're grouped in sets of 25 times 6, 150. So we should find the set of 150 that has the fewest zeros, and then how many ones it has times how many twos it has. So we're going to make a dict by layer of the count of each digit, and then we find the layer with the smallest number of zeros, and then we print out number of ones times number of twos. That's part one. And then for part two, they ask us to interpret the image. So that is, we look basically for the first layer that has something other than a two in that position. So if it's 0, then we get a black, and if it's 1, then we get a white, which I'm just printing out as dots and 1s. And if it's 2, then nothing, and we need to check if we haven't already filled it in, because we want the first thing, not the last thing. And then we just print it out visually, and we can see the image, and we can sort of read off from this image, you know, this looks like a Z, this is a B, J, A, and B. So that's day 8.